Goro.
Triborg. The Reavers is one, Prince Goro. It hardly matters.
Round one. Fight.
Triborg. The Reavers is one, Prince Goro. It hardly matters.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Goro wins.
Goro. Be gone, Metal Man. You shall be the first Cyber Shogun.
Round one. Fight.
Let's go.
Hello?
Hello. Dusty's not here. I don't know what he went to
do. Die in a hole, maybe.
I would hope not.
Why do you hope not, Kit?
They have my son. This Goro fucking... No. Let me tell you, if I tried to fight a Goro on medium, I would kick its ass, but I switched up to hard, which is then there's very hard, but I switched up to one level.
Goro's actually really good.
I know, but this is just drastic. It's just drastic. Who got first hit? Did we trade first hit like the exact frame so neither of us? Whatever. Yeah, I'm already half health.
Round two, fight.
This is weird.
This is harder than any boss fight I've ever faced. It's probably because I don't play
Goro
Dark Souls.
Goro was a boss for a long time. When he was a boss, he was just as annoying. I hated the Goro boss fight. Because his little jump move would just completely obliterate you.
Yeah.
Because I hope you know, in that game though, him rising will hit you too. Ugh. Plus, I think a brutality is him comboing that, and if he lands on you, it kills you. Like you just splatter. How do you unlock brutalities and fatalities in that game?
Round two. How do I unlock them?
I think you have to unlock them for all mine stuff.
No, you don't unlock them. You have to go into like this weird dungeon calling thing and then spend in-game currency on it.
Okay.
It's so completely tedious and useless. I have not landed a hit. Oh, there we go. Chip damage. Just what I wanted! And I'm dead.
Well, at least it's tedious, but it's nothing you have to like. It's nothing game-changing.
Oh, it's game-changing, because it takes you literally hours to get what you want.
No, I mean, like, it's not like you're going to get anything that... Like, the game is just all skill. It's nothing you can get that will change your skill. Like, if someone beats you in that, they're better than you.
Or they're using...
Or like they use Aaron Black and throw you down. Well, but the thing is though, if you're good enough and that annoys you enough, you can get past it.
Be a certain you can't be like Predator without his lasers though. That's the main weakest Predator.
Predator with his lasers, dude, are really good. I like Alien personally. God, Oh god. I feel like I shouldn't be here.
Damn it! Oh.
Were you really close to beating him?
Yeah. God. I feel hopeless. He's reading me like a book.
I am master of combat.
Ugh, Jesus.
Round two. Fight.
Fuck, well there goes all my meter. I lost. I'm just scared. Scary. Just probably restart.
Goro,
round one. Fight.
Oh my god. It's good. Yeah, I realized I woke up today. I realized I hate everyone. So, you know, today's a win.
Kid, are you okay? Is it a hard girl you're still
yes.
playing?
Yes!
Fight literally anyone else. I promise it might go better.
Let's overcome this.
Can you not beat Goro? Does he your trigger?
Now on. Yep. I got the memo. All right, restart.
Round one.
You will die.
Come on. Don't have to go through the long ass animation for that little amount of damage. Come on. Just wrap it up. Just go quicker. Come quicker. Please. Oh my god, he's trolling me! Alright, I'm just gonna restart. Okay.
Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Okay. I'm testing something.
Round one, fight. Round one, fight.
I'm going high. Oh god. That creeper is hot, remember? You know? Well, gotta help my nigga Clem.
Round one, fight.
I walk alone. The
fact that he gets armor on his jump, but I don't get armor on mine when I burn my fucking meter.
Thank you.
Goro, babe! Come...
Goro, babe!
Oh, yeah.
Can I just go over something? All right.
So now there are multiple ways to start off around. You know, you could jump, you could throw your fast move, try and get first hit for the meter. You know what I'm talking about?
Kid, yeah. So save this and hear yourself. Please.
So at the start of the round, whenever I jump, he sits there, ducks, and then grabs me once I come back down. So again, but then when I do a sweep, all right, he jumps every time. So, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Will I come back to here?
Rape.
He's getting molested by Goro.
Pure sexual assault, Mike. This thing will be dramatized to go into Special Victims Unit, and it would be like the greatest episode. I'm dead. Yep,
what
there I go.
What do you have him on?
Hard.
Hard?
Like his penis.
Oh. Jesus.
Kid's not having fun if you couldn't tell.
Hey, like your meter, asshole! Alright.
Kid, do you hear yourself?
No, I'm deaf. I'm hella deaf.
Okay, you should... Don't get fucking-y with me.
Holy shit! Alright, come on.
You all wanna do something together?
I'm on War Farm.
War Farm.
Just about. Who like Minecraft? All
right.
My whole
so
game.
Reads me a lot! Cause you see my controller inputs! Round one,
fight. Imagine super hard, Kit.
It's a Goro time.
Isn't there a very hard?
Yeah.
Did you even lay a finger on that one, Kit?
Maybe like a chip. Like a potato chip. Maybe.
Like, are we talking like Pringles or are we talking like...
Like, I'm gonna take a potato chip.
Is that what you do when you're upset?
No.
You're stressed.
I'm more classy than that. I eat peach chips.
Pita chips? Like pita? Like the animal people?
Yeah. Hey, one around. Okay. Alright, let's see. Alright, come on. Can I do it? Can I do it? He has to win two rounds. Oh, God.
Oh my God, he got
in
my mouth.
Oh my God, I got in my mouth. Oh, just leave me be.
You challenged him.
No, he's challenging my psyche at the moment. Oh, you're in it now. Right, yeah. Next round. Come on. Yeah. I know you're at full health. You can, just come on. Fight. That's right, bitch.
You calling him a bitch? Are you really gonna make that mistake?
By metal! No, it's a downward slope! Leave me alone. Stop!
Now you can't pay.
You good, kid?
No!
No,
I
keep
up my mic for 2 seconds. I just hear kid going, "Oh." By the way, by the end of next month, Toshi's planning to be able to drive. Like, with the license.
Maybe choke him. On your license.
I just want to sink in your guys' head. Supposed to be able to drive.
Oh yeah, so Josie is not GTA. I feel like Josie's gonna wreck his car. I'm gonna be 100 with you.
T
damn it! It was close.
The TNF, I ever, like, after you became good at driving and I went to, like, your state where you actually didn't call with me driving?
Fuck no. It's all a lie. You had an Uber to drive you most of the way here in your own car.
Nice.
I don't know how you...
That make no sense. No Uber would go across states.
You're just trying to kill me. You're hella far, Josie. I'm not coming down. You don't need an Uber. Unless I'm taking a vacation, I'm sure so I'm not coming down there.
Alright, yeah.
Why not? Far. Well, when you come down there, is it because it's hot?
Because it's
far. Lot.
My nigga, I would swim in anything. I mean, weather-wise, not like clothing-wise.
It's just far.
You think they would, or you think they think I'm crazy?
They would probably think you're crazy. Tana, I've driven all the way to New York before.
You've driven?
Yeah. Well, no, not me. That was like a couple years ago.
You were drove.
Yeah, my
you
bad.
You were driven.
But that was like a 2-day ride.
Oh, that's far.
Round two, fight!
Alright, Mr. Big Dicks a lot. Alright, we'll restart. What won me that one round? What did it? This. Not that. This. Fuck. And well, always love you. X-ray.
Get you in a great mood.
I got
aren't
him
you?
With the X-ray, my guy.
I know. I don't even know what his X-ray looks like.
Well,
Posty can't need some bread right now.
Got the friend. Listen. How bad do you think he needs a friend? Santana. Santana.
Mm-hmm.
How bad do you think he needs a friend?
Who you?
No kid. Fuck you.
How bad is he as a friend?
How bad do you think he needs friends?
I went around.
How bad do you think he needs friends? Oh, pretty bad. Like, he's lonely. Like, he needs a lover. He needs someone to hold him at night.
But he has a girlfriend. A single lonely guy is here.
I'm gonna forever be alone. I've accepted that.
Okay, he's just spamming the jump now, because he knows that... That's super annoying, bro.
A girl told me this week that I'm funny. I'm pretty sure she's just laughing at my stupidity. I'm 40.
I'll tell you you're funny. That doesn't mean I want you to give me your dick. But you could be right. She might want you to give her the D. Could be right, though.
I mean, I don't want her. I'm pretty sure she's still like fucking 5 different other people.
Ah, so she's a hoe.
Yes.
No, I was
fuck those windows.
Toasty, I fucked up the combo and it lost the match. Give me that meter. I want to roll, Goro.
Kit needs this right now.
He really does. I feel like I just want Goro to just. I want him to fight the hardest difficulty of Goro right now. No. Just to see how crushing it is.
Goro.
Oh, God. I can't, I'm so weak right now.
I'm playing this for the whole 2 minutes.
Oh god. This kid's gonna be crying for
this. Alright, alright, alright. 1-1, Goro. You and me.
You mean he gave you a round?
No. I worked hard.
It's pretty much done. So is that what you needed, Sentata?
I think that's what you needed. I don't know, kid, did you need that?
No.
What do you need, a win right now?
Yeah, I need...
You know what?
God!
I found his next friend. I think I found his next friend.
He needs some inspirational music right now. I think you're killing him.
It's my favorite emo song.
You're pretty emo.
I mean, I'm no killing, but...
You're trying to... Killing's engaged. I don't think he can be too emo.
I'm waiting for, like, them to stop talking.
Speak of the devil.
Did someone say emo? Did somebody ring the Eamster?
The Eamster.
For your information, I was wearing all white today.
Yesterday was opposite day.
Do you know what? Kid needs this more.
Do you want to know how? You know this. This is one teacher in my school. He's like super strict.
No,
but
not
like
this.
He's not a bad teacher in general. Like I like him, but like he's just strict. Like you can't have your phone out or shit. But like besides that, he seems to be pretty fine. Do you know what he did for opposite day?
You let everybody do what the fuck they
want. Any costume day, he shows up as Batman. He loves Batman. He has Batman stuff in his class. He has his license plate says Batman. Killing, I'm in my first period class. Hank, chilling out. I look behind, I hear his voice. He's talking to my teacher. I look behind me. All I see is him wearing normal clothes. And his face and hair is the Joker. That's all I see. I was so weak.
Yeah, did you win?
No.
What's winning, Josie?
I don't know. I never do it.
Hey, Santana.
There's another round down the drain!
If you're really upset, just keep battling Toasty. It'll make you feel better.
It'll make you feel much better. Oh.
Meanwhile, what Toasty listens to some country music, slow dancing with his cat.
I'm in love with a stripper.
He's actually not even playing it from his phone. It's the roach just playing the music.
Also, I don't get the first hit.
Are you big gay?
Power!
Well, guys, Santana. I'll be right back. I gotta go do something with the cat.
Huh?
Okay, so it's a little bit, but he's going to rape the cat.
if this is gonna load, goddammit. Fucking ads.
Fucking ads.
I mean,
fucking them ads up.
Fucking roaches.
Leave them alone. Fucking
subject. Alright, Goro.
Fucking ads. Fire ads. Round two. Fucking fire ads.
Something Toasty didn't take care of during that one conquest match.
It's never gonna live that down. Hey, Toasty, can you do us a favor? We're all going to push. All you gotta do is clear out the fire at
Titan dive.
He's slow dancing with his cat.
He's slow dancing with his cat.
Percy goes into a suspect club. Okay, so I know everyone here's got a pocket pussy. Everyone pulls out a plush like Toasty pulls out his cat.
Oh fuck, I keep on forgetting. I have to go to a wedding tomorrow.
Toasty, you know we love you, right?
Yes. Well, no.
Okay. Not as much as you love your cat.
Smokey, who are you? I just saw
Smokey
you!
You just saw yeah. That's what you want to put in.
Dan, I'm gonna ship you a dead cat.
What did you just say? What did you just say? I don't even know what I think I heard you say.
I'm gonna ship you a dead cat.
That's pretty fucked up. Is it gonna be used? I feel like it's gonna be used.
Yes.
Why would you do
all right. That? Alright. Yeah,
make
two
sure
shots,
you can't see it first team.
Oh god.
Because like, why is this weird boy saying this?
Why is there a cum-filled cat? A cum-filled dead cat.
And then
everyone,
I'm just gonna leave a note.
Toasty and Joe.
Listen. Joe might hate me.
Just no, Joe's the established necrophile.
He would come beat you down if you did that shit to him. He would, without hesitation, come beat that ass.
Where is Joe? Is Joe even online? Wait, why did this stop? Yeah, but my brother's getting married tomorrow.
Toasty wants to name his kitten Insane, so when people ask you, are you fucking insane, he can say no, he's fucking his sister.
I saw that.
Unlimited power, freedom.
Man, killing. If I even tried to roast you, I think I would fail. Your life is going great.
It is.
I'm engaged.
I am master of time. Goro, stop!
I hope I ask this in collective.
Yes, I
did it! Getting
I did it! Now your big juicy body's gonna be a lean cuisine.
What, Santana?
Nom nom.
Kids have
to very hard hit.
He was getting manhandled the whole time by Goro's all four of his arms.
Now do very hard.
Now do very hard, please.
And sweet, sweet,
right,
sweet
were you
victory,
saying about me?
Yeah.